the xi 7 point on the asked to find average velocity, and the velocity at t equal to 3 and t equal to 6, what is the velocity? So first to find the average velocity with the help of the formula of f of b minus f of a by b minus c. So take t equal to 3, t equal to 6. What is the average velocity between 3 and 6? So take the given equation as equation 1. Then average velocity s of 6 minus s of 3 by 6 minus 3. So how to find s of 6? Take equation 1. Wherever t comes, that place substitute instead of d, 6 here. So instead of d, substitute 6, 6 square. Instead of d, substitute 6, 3, 6. Then minus, then again instead of d, substitute 3, 2 into 3 square, then 3 into 3. So in multiply, it become 18, 36 plus 2, 72. So 70 plus 18, 9 to 18, 3, 3 is 9. So it become 90, it become 27. So 90 minus 27, 63 by 3. If eliminated, it become 21, it will come. So the average velocity is 21. So the average velocity 21. Next they asked to find velocity at t equal to 3, what is the t equal to 6? They asked to find the velocities. So how to find? Take the equation on s of t. We have s of t, this is the formula. We have s of t equal to 2 into d square plus 3 into d. This is s of t. So 2 into d square plus 3 into d. So you're going differentiating to find the velocity. So differentiating of d square. Already we have 2 is a coefficient. Differentiating of d square become a 2d plus 3 is a coefficient. Differentiating of d become a 1. So you multiply 2 into 2, 4d, and 1 into 3, 3. So differentiating of s of t equal 2d square plus 3d value is 4d plus 3. Now you want to find the velocity. So velocity equal to s dash of d. So we can take as a v of d equal to s dash of d. So substitute d equal to 3. In that equation, if you take as equation 2, then substitute instead of t equal to 2. So 4 into instead of d, substitute 3 value here in equation 2. So 4 into 3 plus 3, 12 plus 3, 15. When t equal to 3, in 3 seconds, what is the velocity? 15 meter per second. They asked to find velocity when t equal to 6. So velocity means v of t equal to s dash of d. The same equation 2, instead of d, substitute 6. So 4 into 6 plus 3, 24 plus 3, 27. So the velocity at t equal to 3 is 15 meter per second. At velocity when t equal to 6 is 27 meter per second. So this is a velocity they ask. First substitution they ask average velocity. So average velocity is f of b minus f of a by b minus e.